Hello, my name is Jake in the Bushes, and today we are playing Vampire Survivors. We finally beat the fourth level in Halls of Torment, and I decided we're going to try this game next. It's supposed to be... Actually, I have no insight to share. Let's just go and experience it and see what happens. Looks like our first dude is Antonio. Just straight damage. Alright. It looks a lot more indie right off the bat. Can't aim the right way. Alright, wow, look at that. We already got enough gems. Let's see. The Bible. You know what? With God with us, nothing can defeat us. No unholy bet. More holiness. Why is that one blue, man? Uh-oh. He has an energy shield or something. Must be a witch nearby. There's zombies. What's going on? Power my Bible. I need you now. The hell? Oh, a little bat got me. Like auto aim or what? Interesting. Is that a treasure chest? Oh wow, would you look at that? All the gold. We got another dagger? Straight damage by 10%. But an axe is good too. All damage, we're doing pretty good right now. Holy crap. Alright, now it's attacking behind me. That's real helpful. Uh-oh. Skeletons. No, we're trying out the axe. Oh, just throws it? That's not what I was expecting at all. I thought it was going to be like a big whirlwind around me. Right on. Base damage and more projectiles. Yep. Oh no, oh no. Need to level up. There's ghosts? What the hell? That's not good. Turkey. Thanksgiving. Hell yeah, that's what we need. What do we get now? Right on. Almost 200 gold, and what else? Base area damage 10%, more damage. Perfect. More Bible. Alright, we need to grab all this experience quick. What is that? Oh no. Something crazy coming, huh? All damage. Sounds good to me. It looks like there's multiple. I thought it was a boss. Maybe it was. I can get a whole bunch of stuff here. Holy crap. I got two whips and a Bible, huh? Would you look at that? Oh no, they got Bigfoot on their side. More Bibles. I need that close range or I don't have to worry about it. There's like stuff to explore if I keep on wandering. Oh no. I don't know if I should be farming levels or what. Or actually, never mind. There's an arrow pointing up there. I feel dumb now. Run! Let us go back. I guess it's just that. What the hell is that bat? Look at that, we got Bible something. King Bible. Level 6, hell yeah. Is that a boss or what? It took a while to go down. Damage, I guess. Uh-oh, new kind of bat. Oh no, I'm dead. There's our first game. Got a whole bunch of achievements. Got some various things. Let's jump right back in and see what happens. We have 1,000 coins. Could we power up something? I'm not going to deal with that yet. Let's jump back in. Characters are how much? Gain more experience. Projectiles get faster, and projectile. Should I buy her? See what happens. She's got like magic missile so far. Fire wand. Looks like that's on brand. So we'll do axes on her for some more AoE. just me, or are we getting levels a lot slower this time? More axes. Treasure found. Oh, damn. What? Augments max health by 20. Does that mean increases? I don't understand augment. You know what? Damaging zones. Here's money. Wow, those axes hit hard. Magic wand, or we can get a whip. Alright, let's go magic wand upgrades. Yeah, the axe is really carrying, you know. Wings and shields. Here comes the ghost. Spooky boys. Here's the praying mantis boss again. Open more treasure. Alright, more base damage for the fire wand. I don't know if I should just keep on running in this game or what the tactic is. Looks like they're starting to encroach upon me. Oh, Bigfoot hurts. They keep on sidestepping into him. Got me. Alright, we're gonna try it. Hopefully increases it. Up, up, up. Run. Holy crap, this game gets intense. I need more turkeys, but I can't find any. More like 8 minutes in, this is crazy. Too early to die, man. It's a vampire bat. Holy crap. Treasure and then keep on running up. Splash zone level 2 or something. Yep. trapped. Every time. There's the next boss, too. Alright, 10 minutes, huh? Alright. Yeah, garlic. Buying more might. Area of attack, max health. Recovery. Yeah, of course that's gonna have a high cooldown. Alright, well I guess that's all the insight for Vampire Survivors I'm gonna take in tonight. I'm getting sleepy. I hope you guys had a good Christmas. There's gonna be a whole bunch of hidden game or achievements and whatnot. Well, have a lovely night.